to LACMS Director James Cesar A. Ventura, to LACMS Division Chief Alfredo M. Antonio, to the members of the Technical Working Group, to our colleagues from the Provincial Government of Aurora and the National Anti-Poverty Commission, as well as to our dear stakeholders who are joining this significant activity, a pleasant day to all of you. It is a given reality that poverty is a multidimensional problem that requires multifaceted solutions. That is why the government needs the active participation of all the sectors, especially our impoverished Filipino brothers and sisters, to rev up our country's effort to combat poverty. And to ultimately to do this is to ensure that the people are included and well consulted from the planning to the implementation up until the monitoring and evaluation of every anti-poverty initiative, project, and program, like the improved and nurturing governance to advance and revitalize rural development and economics in Garde prototype. Our main goal is to ensure that all of these poverty alleviation efforts are being felt and are truly making a sustainable change into the lives of the Filipino people, especially those who are living in rural and challenged areas. Because according to PSA report, individuals residing in rural areas rank third among the basic sectors with highest poverty incidence at 24.5% in 2018, following the farmers and fisherfolk sectors at 31.6% and at 26.2% respectively. Therefore, it is high time that we will not just be a channel for the voices of the marginalized sectors be heard. Instead, we will make a change by giving them a platform to speak for their own truth and to become a vital part of the solution. Also, let us continue to adopt a whole of society and whole of nation approach in our war against poverty by empowering each and one of us to become development partners in attaining a poverty-free Filipino society where no one is left behind. Meanwhile, I would like to take this opportunity to commend and express my gratefulness to the NAPC LACMS led by Director James Ventura for pouring your heart to ensure the viability and efficiency of the Ingarde prototype project, as well as to the Provincial Local Government Unit of Aurora, headed by Honorable Governor Gerardo A. Noveras, for embracing this anti-poverty convergence prototype project. I am hopeful that this will be a great strategy to help uplift the lives of our oppressed and marginalized sectors, especially our hard-working abaca farmers. Tunay nga po na ang laban sa kahirapan ay hindi madali at ito ay mas pinatindi pa ng kasalukuyang pandemya. Ngunit ako po ay lubos na naniniwala na magagawa po natin itong magapi sa gabay ng ating Panginoong Diyos at kung tayo po ay patuloy na magsama-sama at magtutulungan. Kaya hinihimo ko po ang lahat na mas paintigin pa natin ang pagkakaisa at pagsusumikap upang ating makamit ang tunay at sustainableng kaunlaran sa ating bansa. Maraming salamat. Stay safe. God bless Aurora. God bless the Philippines. Mabuhay po tayong lahat.